Our problem is 27 is 38% of what number? So we have 27 equals 0.38x. Now we're going to divide both sides by 0.38. We find x to be approximately equal to 71.05.